the walking deer.
Mike, you gotta stay on the same deer.
Which one do you want me on?
That one.
Okay.
Okay, switch to the other one real slow.
What you said slow. A little bit late on that.
Okay, slowly move the other ones.
We can go over there.
Wait, let me see how far. I can't even get anywhere closer than that. One deer, Mike, not in the ground.
Hello, deer. How are you?
Who did the one walking? And you can zoom in by pushing up and down and look by your finger.
Still work bad.
No, that's close. It doesn't. That far away.
Now, how do you shut? Just push record.
Just push record again.
See any more? Tell me which way you're gonna go.
Hey!
Figured you'd stop there. Yeah.
I still can see him.
Did you get in on a horse though?
Yeah. Come on, come on. Record, buddy. I ain't gotten a good picture on that.
It's a nice buck.
It gets blurry when I get it out there.
Just gotta hold it real still. He's gone.
Oh, go back. No, I can see him. No, I can't see him no more.
If you get over there on the other road, he's going to come out.
Stay right there.
Fight.
Just stay right there. Dude, I know. Just stay right there.
Your head.
I can see the lawn.
Are you zoomed in far?
All the way.
I should try to get closer.
How? Can you drive over there by that building?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, didn't you see the road when we came in? It went this way or the other way, that's it. No way in there. See all the rocks? No, there's not. You gotta walk. There's a big parking lot. Go to your left.
What?
Yeah, right there, somewhere.
No,
oh, I can't follow that spotlight that quickly. I got a good light on your tree, dude. But way in the back, I don't. Right there. See him? Right there. He looked up. She looks like a sign, dud. That's We're recording fun. A sign now.
Hey!
Hang on, don't scare him. Let me get down. Why am I blurry?
It's a little 8-point.
I got your shoulder. No, I don't, I got this. There we go. Get a good view now. Pull it out. I don't know where the hell we're at. Here we are. That one's got horns, man. No, it doesn't. Whoa, where are you going?
Make sure you move it slow too, Mike.
I can't follow your light.
Huh?
I'm trying to follow your light. You're too low. Go up a little bit higher. There you go, right there.
I'm going to slowly move towards that other deer, okay?
Which one?
One over here. One up in the woods too.
I'm working on it. All I can see is the light beam. That one's got horns.
A bag.
I don't know. Maybe not. Like any wiggle and I got your fucking it's hard to keep up with.
Here.
I'm looking. You just barely see its head.
Not much, you said?
Uh-uh. Stay right on them for a second.
Why?
I don't know.
The mom and two pines, it looks like. Ready?
Yeah. Boy, you're an active deer. One, two, three, four on top and fighting spikes, that's an eight.
Yeah. four on top and fighting spikes in ten.
One, two, three on top, sorry. Three on top and one in the fighting spike.
There's a deer off to my left. I'm going towards it now.
He's moving too. Doe.
There's three back there, but I'm gonna back up.
Well, I can't chase you.
Same deer we saw.
What is? I can't chase you, dude. Hold still.
Mike, why don't you back up so we can see the other three deer?
You then go ahead and go over there.
There's three. You can't see it through the weeds.
Hold on. I gotta get a picture again. I can see them.
Heads?
Yep.
No horns on them?
No horns.
We'll go back slow.
That ain't slow.
For me it is. Okay.
Well, now where?
Pretty straight in front of me. That's the light point. It's the same one we saw before, Mike.
Yeah, it's the same one.
It is the same deer. Look it. Moves along as we look at.
You stay with that piece right there, I got it perfect.
Watch out for this guy coming.
I'm good. Huh?
Nice little
bike. Yeah, it is. Real nice.
It's exactly like my 5.0.
That's exactly like we seen last night, except the other one was wider. It was wider in years.
You know, about 10 feet wide.
Well, I'm turning his head again.
There,
wrong way. Sound like a pig. Ooh, he turned him, man. Have a beaver. Trappers get more beaver. Do it in the bushes. Hello, beaver. Where'd you go?
It's good to go. It's already recording.
Stay right there.
Go closer.
Shh.
Now can you back up in the truck? Can you get closer to him?
Hold still, he's turning around. Here comes a bigger one.
Same here, Mike.
No, it's not.
There's a bigger buck somewhere.
Shh.
good enough.
Wait.
Let me shut that freaking thing off.
Turn the lights off.
I'm going to...
Camera shy, huh? Ooh, nice rear end. Wow.
Okay, take it off. It's good enough.
All he needs to do is turn his head.
I can't whistle. Mike, do your whistle. What is he, Matt?
No.
Mike, what are you doing? You're recording, retard.
Excuse me, sir. Can I see your license and registration, please?
Mike, don't do that.
We have a possum. They are the ugliest damn things I've ever seen. Where's the deer? She's still there?
It's a doe because it doesn't have a wiener.
Where do you see him?
Huh?
Where do you see the doe?
Well, it's not. You know, I'd be more worried about the fox. There's a kid behind me.
So this guy's spotting too.
There's another buck right there.
Over here?
Yeah, it's a great big spike on it.
Oh, okay.
It's big long spikes on it.
See that, guys? Chris, Matt, that's not the same buck we seen last night.
Yeah, wider.
Yeah, it's a lot wider.
Okay, you got a good spot.
You on that other doe?
No,
or on the other spike? So I'm working on getting to. Don't worry about me.
Excellent diversion. Let me go back to the 8.9.
No, there's nothing wrong with it. No, this road is not busy.
You want me to go back to the 8.9?
Yeah, go back to the 8. No, I got a doe again. I'm working on it.
There.
Where are you at? Hold still, holy fudge. Hey, you big buck. Turn around. There you go.
Got him yet?
Oh, sorry. That camera shook all over there.
Mike.
What?
Next time you pull off the
camera. I pushed the record button.
Now you just pushed it.
Yeah, before I didn't have it focused in. I had it zoomed out. He's coming closer. That thing is huge though, it's a big spike.
Where's that other guy at?
Way back there. He's itching. Come a little closer, buddy.
Aren't you like the 8 point?
Yeah. He's gonna get his butt romped. There's an angling shot.
You done?
What, you want me to be done?
Yeah, I do.
We are in the middle of the freaking woods out in our state park and we find a cat.
It's Oscar!
Melvin. What's going on, Melvin? No, he's holding the truck. You let go of the brake, Chris, and that truck's going down the hill. Why would you want to catch it?
Kill it.
Oh yeah, that's nice. Good language for the camera. Well, don't be letting off the brake. Call, get back on the cat because I'm still recording.
Yes, ma'am. Doing all
don't,
this for
don't be pushing my emergency brake either because it don't work.
A house cat.
Yeah, we got a house cat and I'm looking at him at all angles.
A house cat.
Nice bunner.
Why the heck are we taping a house cat?
Well, we can stop right now.
Play this birdie, Addie. Play birdie. Aw, oh, nice broody. Aw, oh, nice broody. Addie playing with broody, it's a good girl. Yes, you are. Play nice. Where's broody? Get him. Get him. Play with broody. Play with broody. Where'd he go, Ed? Come on, broody. Brutus. Brutus. Let's see what all the other little dudes are doing, Jill. Let's see, there's one.
Playing with
one that. Socked out, or well, that one's playing with what? A rope.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can get them. Get closer and get them all. Is that one yours? The one you like? I think it is. Looks like it has a blue collar on.
I don't know.
So watch where Broody is, though. We can't let Broody out too far.
He's right there. Katie, watch Broody.
Oh, he's there. He's playing with Addie. Get the rope there, lady. Get the rope. Get the rope. Yeah. Pull it! Pull it! That a girl! Yank it! That's a good girl! Addie, get Broody! Where's Broody?
Yeah, that is the one I like. There's one over there trying to eat now.
I got this one over here.
See, I'm done with Broody.
Yeah, food's okay. And there's two more. Zonked at the door. Let's see what else we got over here. This is the rest of the crew. This is pile up on everybody.
Addie wants out.
Last one gets the most padding.
Hey, lady, stay in.
See?
Yep.
Those are really pretty colors.
Fall flowers. Fall. They wanted fall colors and not wedding cake-ish.
Puppy.
Whatever.
Got it. Did we get the pile? Well, one has to get away. Who's that one?
Jazzy.
Can't untie my shoes again.
I think she has two. Don't move it real fast, Jill, if you're going to tape. You got to go slow. You should see Matt and Matt and Mike try to tape. Deer.
Mark, can you see these all lined up over here?
Mike's holding the light like, you know, so Matt says, okay, get it on the deer. Now get it on the deer, Matt will turn, and then Mike will move the light.
How do you focus? Like,
okay, there's a this button here. It says in and out. You can push that wide and low. Okay, turn.
The chance like, to see right? All the ear colors.
Uh-huh. Here, this one. Dark. See? Push it back this way or push it that way.
And you can no, the second in. One is going to be light.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So is this one. This is Goliath, isn't it?
No.
Green?
Is it? Yeah, that's him.
He's going to be light.
I don't know.
I don't he think he is. He was dark when he was
light. This is a dark one here. Who's this one? Black. Even
wake
this
him up.
Grown one, look how dark her ears are.
Wake him up.
No one has light ears.
Looks like it's a leather time. Where's the other one at? Is she chewing on her mom's shoes? Yeah,
again. She's coming back.
Jill looks at her and she goes, I've got my shoes double tied. You're not going to get it. Then they kept pulling and pulling. She goes, okay. So she unties her shoes and only single ties them so they can chew on it.
Baby. Which one is that one?
Nursing.
The teal collar.
She's been here a long time.
See, we're not getting nothing. See, there's no milk.
Yeah.
It's just pacifier-ish. We're checking them all out, though. There might be a nipple there somewhere that has something in it. But then she has shrunk so much.
Yeah, she has in the last week. A lot.
There's Ed. He's tired.
Sorry, Ed. Couldn't have attracted the men for like 2 weeks, and that's about it.
What? What'd you say?
Yeah, that's real attractive.
Where are you?
Hanging down like that.
So guys,
what do you think we are? Think? Uganda or whatever it is? Kupush drew big time. Well, that's Shirley. But you'd have to have three times the size of the waistband in order to get them in there. I don't want to say that.
Let's just get some of that wrap and put all the way around her belly.
That roll smells good. Must be a hungry. The knife and the spoon on one side and the fork on the opposite, right?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Tear screwed that up in England. You go over there pooping?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Come on. How'd you get that cardboard?
Oh, shit.
You know what it is?
What?
It has a number on it Wayne wanted to call.
Oh!
I think they ate it. Oh, here it is. He made it. Oh, Aaron. Hey, Birdie. Birdie trying to fall out. No red dot on there, you goof. Did you see me with my foot, my coat out at you? One ton of mana.
Wee, 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 wee.
Took a picture of my real dirty kitchen.
You recording?
You kept beating up on him. Shake, rattle, and roll. Shake, rattle, and roll. Come on. Come on. Braghead. I had a rag out here that I'd been wiping up the floor with. I had the wet one, then I had the dry.
The baby. Get the baby.
I wish I could.
You smell me.
Here. Get the baby.
Okay. Salad.
Let's wash your hands first. Where's the shoestring again? Fishing, and they went out one time with him with Ernie fishing, and they screwed up.
There's it.
An orange zest. Powerful cold medicine with incredible fruit taste. Alka-Seltzer Plus. Two great new ways to break up your cold.
I love corn on the cob. Not just corn, I love corn on the cob. And Super Poly Grip holds my dentures very tight. It does the job. It holds all day, right through dinner. With Super Poly Grip, I eat all the corn on time.
The tables are turned on the Titan of Talk.
Oh, boy.
I'm in love with Mom going one-on-one with Jerry Springer. Mom morning at 6 on the WB11 morning.
Bob Franks is totally dependent on the special interests. Franks has taken $190,000 from the big drug companies. $170,000.
Lawyers will plug it out with the insurance company and battle to get as much as they can as fast as they can. They'll try to lose every dollar you deserve. You can hurt by anything. Call 1-800-677-2020. We're waiting for your call. Call 1-800-677-2020.
What's what, Matt? Which one's over here just laying there holding it? Is he whizzing? I think he's whizzing.
He is, isn't he? I
think so. Yep.
See him flap his ears from here? Watch him.
Where'd it go, Birdie?
See him pounce on her?
Where'd it go, Birdie?
Oh!
taco boat. He's up tired. I'll get it. I'll wait till it comes back. Play with him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, Eddie. Where'd he go? Get him. Take him out. Come here, Pedro. Where's he at? Where'd he go? I missed her. She getting tired?
Bye.
So yeah. I didn't mean.
Go
That's better, but now you can't tell.
You take a photograph of it and send it with a spider on it. Okay, this I want in your room.
Okay, let me take a picture now. That's a bad one. He did a look. Make him look.
Are you recording?
Yeah. I'm recording. That's a cute picture. But he's sleeping. Make him awake. That's not a cute one. Okay.
Julie can't take two, right?
Gotta keep Cinderella.
What?
Bite me.
I'm recording you. Hey, Cinderella! Cinderella!
17-17!
I gotta go.
Thank you.
That's a neck. That's a chin.
You are too cute.
I want that other stuff burnt off, Matt. That. Go.
She's you in your ear. Cinderella, dance. Dance, Cinderella, dance. Devil dog. Closer,
huh? Ooh, Tampa Bay 34-13 against Minnesota.
Puppy. Puppy. Oh. Hello. Where are you at?
Don't let him climb up on you, Abby.
Okay. Oh, wow. Evan just put his head in the snow.
There's one right behind you too, Kate.
I know. Come here, honey. No, we're going back up in the woods.
It's a black girl.
She's baiting on the tree.
Get it. Get the tree. Get the tree.
Look at me.
Hello. Oh, that's my good girl, huh? Like a girl. Like a
Kate, I don't want to take a picture of you. I want you to turn your back to me, or your front to me.
Get her.
Climbing the Mount Everest, Kate.
Turn it off.